last Wednesday. Now they are begging drivers to pump the brakes. KZI 9 News reporter Tyler Jones is on Powerline Road to show us why these residents are so concerned.
It's drivers like this one that have one family out here on Powerline Road asking people to slow down when they're driving out here.
I've been honked at to move over and they passed me at like 75.
This family has seen their fair share of fast drivers on Powerline Road.
People are going very fast and I almost wanted to post it on Facebook to slow down on Powerline Road because people are just going way too fast.
And with that speed comes a number of wrecks, three, in fact, since last Wednesday.
The other day I came up on a wreck, about a mile from here, and it just happened. One guy was in the ditch, and he said he flipped his car, and the other car was in the road, but they were all fine, which was the most important thing. And then the last three or four days, there's been a couple wrecks right at Coburg Road and Powerline Road.
Here are some photos from those wrecks. This is a head-on wreck near Coburg and Powerline Road last Wednesday. One of the passengers had to be cut out from one of those cars. And this is that wreck just a mile from the Woodlands home that happened on Friday evening. The third wreck happened on Sunday night. The Lane County Sheriff's Office says a driver took out a power pole in that wreck. Everyone involved in those wrecks made it out without any life-threatening injuries. But this family is taking extra precautions when it comes to pulling out of their driveway.
I tell my kids every morning when they go to school to look five or six times each way and make sure there's no one coming because it's very dangerous. Cars pass very fast. So I just want them to be safe when they go to school.
And coming